Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we are going to show you how to recover Gmail account without recovery email and phone number. In case if you have lost access to your Gmail account, either someone has hacked your Gmail account or you have lost your phone, still you can regain access to your Gmail account. Before moving further, like this video, tap on subscribe button, tap on bell icon, tap on all to get all the notification for the latest uploaded videos. So first of all, you have to navigate Google app, hold the Google app, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Minimize this one. Now you have to navigate Google Chrome browser. Hold the Google Chrome browser, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Now you have to go back and then here you will see the last option, open by default. Tap on it and then here you will see the last option, clear defaults. Tap on it. Minimize this one. Now you have to open Google Play Store and you have to download and install Midori browser. After installation, open this browser and then scroll down, tap on start browsing, and then here you have to open google.com. And then tap on sign in. And then here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. And then tap on next. And then here Google will ask you to enter your password. So you have already forgotten your password, simply tap on forgot password. And then here Google will ask you about two-step verification. So you have already lost your phone, simply tap on try another way. And then you will land here. And here you will see this kind of error, could not sign you in. Now here you have to keep one thing in your mind, you don't have to tap on try again. If you will tap on try again and you will try again and again, your Google account will be locked. Simply minimize from here. Now you have to navigate the settings option from your phone. Tap on settings, scroll down, tap on Google, and then you will land here. Here at the top you will see three dots, tap on it. And then here help option will appear, tap on it. And then you will land here. Here in the bottom you will see search help, tap on it. And then here you have to type. And then here you will see this option will appear, tap on it. Scroll down. And then here at the last you will see option valid legal request, tap on it. A drop down menu will appear and then here you will see option submit legal request and tap here, tap on it. And then you will land here. Here you will see the option visit support.google.com, tap on it. A pop-up notification will appear. From here you have to select Midori web browser. It will automatically redirect you to Midori web browser. And then you will land here. Here you will see the second option, Google account, tap on it. Scroll down. Here you will see bunch of options. And then here you will see how to recover your Google account, tap on it. And then you will land here. and then here you will see how to recover your Google account or Gmail. Scroll down. Here you will see check with your administrator for help. Scroll down. Here you will see the first option, forgot your password. In case if you have forgotten your Gmail account password, you have to use this first method. Follow the steps to recover your Google account or Gmail. Scroll down. Here you will see the second option, forgot the email address you used to sign in. In case if you have forgotten your Gmail account or Google account, you have to use the second method. Scroll down. Here you will see third option, someone else is using your account. In case if someone has hacked your Gmail account, you have to use the third option. Here you will see option recover a hacked or hijacked Google account or Gmail. Tap on this option. And then you will land here, secure a hacked or compromised Google account. Scroll down. Here you will see option sign into your Google account. Here you will see option if you can't sign in. Go to the account recovery page. Tap on it. And then you will land here. Account recovery. Recover your Google account. Now here you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. And then tap on next. And then here success option will appear. Further you will see two options. Change password, continue. Simply tap on change password. And then you will land here on password change dashboard. Now here you have to set a strong password. First of all, you have to decide your new password. And then you have to confirm your new password. And then tap on change password. Here you can see changing password, your password was changed. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your mobile number and recovery email so the hacker cannot recover your account again. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.